All right. It's time to go get the black car. Lightning is all done. I'll be going home today. Getting some heat in the oil here. Get ready to roll out. The windows wiped off. Let's do this. All right, guys. Over at my dad's house. It's a nice sight. Three Fox bodies. Can't complain about that. Getting ready to go here, just putting a final charge on the battery. Check the oil. Coolant level's good. Get rolling out of here soon enough. Needs to be cleaned. Got the fire extinguisher, the Fox Body operator gloves here because that shift handle likes to get hot. So I think we're pretty much ready to go. Alright guys, it's 0 hour. Get this thing fired up, get going here, and try to capture some footage with this little get some camera. So hopefully this won't fall off.
When you back out, I'm going to put the Lincoln up in here.
Well, why don't we just swap them right now before I start this thing? Pull the white one out, get okay. The Lincoln just pulled straight up.
Alright, guys. My, Fox Body operator gloves. All right, guys. So, couldn't even get out of the driveway. And it's funny because just last night, one of you guys left a comment about changing ignition switches. So funny that you should mention that, because the ignition switch is destroyed. Literally just fell to pieces when went to take it out of there. So got a new one. Swapping that on there. Alright guys, round two. Love those long tubes.
You see those guys doing the survey? Yeah. Everybody took, they were like, what the?
Yeah. What the hell's going down a tree?
Well, it's probably funny to see one, and yeah. you're just like, oh man, that's a nice fox body. And then you look behind, and it's like, there's another one.
Yeah.
How do those taillights look out on the street
yeah,
there?
I'm telling you, man, this car is menacing. It's just got, it's got the evil look to it, man.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. I don't know what's in it, but I don't even want to find out.
Yeah, when you came up next to me, I was like, yeah, he's having a good time.
Yeah.
Like, he's definitely enjoying this.
Yeah.
All right, guys, well, made it back. Made a smoke screen. My headlights are strobing for some reason. I don't know what that's about, but whatever. Got it back here, so... start diving into this thing pretty soon.
You made it just in time.
Yeah. Look at that. Pulled it in. Just puking oil all over the place. Oh my gosh. But she made it.
I hope the hell it ain't a rear seal.
Literally left a trail of oil pulling up the driveway.